reason why I'm taking this trade is one, we have a huge Fibonacci extension that is coming into a close, which put this trade on my radar. Then we have an upcoming probable time count getting in.